वेलकम एवरीवन टू माय क्लास। दिस इज चिन्मय परीडा, प्राइमरी टीचर ऑफ केंद्रीय विद्यालय गुमला। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न पोएम रेसिटेशन, समरी एंड न्यू वर्ड्स ऑफ द पोएम क्लास डिस्कशन यूनिट 6 ऑफ क्लास 5 इंग्लिश बुक मैरीगोल्ड ऑफ एनसीईआरटी। बिफोर वी रिसाइट द पोएम, लेट्स नो अबाउट द पोएट। Jervis Finn is an English author and educator. After a career as a teacher, he became a school inspector and latterly visiting professor of education at the University of Teesside. He has published 5 volumes of memoir, collections of poetry and a number of books about education. He has a particular interest in children's literature and literacy. He is best known for his Dell stories and classroom creatures, etc. Now, let's recite the poem. In the class discussion, Jen, you hardly said a word. We all aired our opinions. What from you? We barely heard. You sat and stared in silence, surrounded by the chatter. Now, tell me, Jane, and please be plain. Is there anything the matter? Jane looked up, and then she spoke. Her voice was clear and low. There are many people in this world who are rather quiet, you know. Let us recite it again. In the class discussion, Jane, you hardly said a word. We all aired our opinions, but from you, we barely heard. You sat and stared in silence, surrounded by the chatter. Now tell me, Jane, and please be plain. Is there anything the matter? Jane looked up, and then she spoke. Her voice was clear and low. There are many people in this world who are rather quite, you know. By Jervis Finn. Now let's understand the poem and discuss the summary of the poem. Summary of the poem, class discussion. The poem is about a class that is having a discussion with their teacher. Everyone is busy discussing something or the other in the class. Now the teacher's attention goes towards Jane. She's a girl who is very quiet during this discussion. The teacher tells her that while everyone was discussing and saying something or other, Jane was awfully quiet throughout. Then the teachers ask her about her silence. After that, Jane decides to answer her teacher. She looks up at the teacher and then speaks in a very clear and low voice. She tells her that the world is full of different types of people. There are some people who prefer to stay quiet. She hints this towards her nature. Moreover, she gives a befitting reply to all. This way, she proves her point and also speaks on behalf of the people. Thus, this poem tells you about the different natures of children in a subtle manner. It's a nice way of telling that everyone is different in their own way. We shouldn't judge everyone on the same parameter. We must allow everyone to be in their own way. Now, it's a time to learn the new words that we get in the poem. The first new word, discussion, discussion. It's a noun and it means talking together in a group on a single topic. Talking together in a group on a single topic. We can use this word in a sentence. This is the sentence. The class was involved in a heated discussion about politics. The class was involved in a heated discussion about what? About politics. The next word we have aired. A-I-R-E-D. It's a verb and it means to make public any matter or anything. The sentence using this word: the Prime Minister aired some ideas about pepping up trade in the region. The next word, barely. B-A-R-E-L-Y. It's an adverb and it means only just. A sentence using it: he barely escaped being pawed by the dog. Now, let's go to the next word. Stare. S-T-A-R-E. It's a verb. And it means to look fixedly with eyes wide open. Sentence using this word: it's common sense not to stare directly at the sun in naked eyes. Now, let's have the next word. Plain. Plain can be used as a noun and also as an adjective. Here in the poem, plain is used as an adjective. P-L-A-I-N, plain, as an adjective. It means to be clear, to make clear anything. The sentence using this word: what are you planning for? Make it plain. Make it plain, make it clear. That's all for today's lesson. If you like this video, like, share and comment. If you want to watch more videos like this, then subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified. Thank you.